I never know how to find you.
Who, me? Stop. Yeah, oh, yeah. I'm at my house.
Matthew!
What? Cool.
I have mail. So, Roarke, based off watching former streams, what do you think I'm missing?
Former streams?
Yeah, like, you hear my voice, you see the chat.
A sign-off.
Besides a sign-off, like, what else do you think I could use that would further show how I think of the game personally?
A webcam.
Well, funny you say that.
Oh, do you have a webcam?
I do!
Hey-o!
I just put it up on the screen now so you could realize. So now you can see me cry when I lose.
Yes!
Oh wait, which one am I?
Oh, there you are!
There I am! Wait, so am I the short round one or the tall skinny one?
I think you're gonna be the short round one.
Oh, because I invited you.
I'm not sure though. I might be the other way around.
If I'm that one, then my butt just got waxed. Hi! He's just like, shut up.
Should I invite people to watch us?
Sure. Didn't Edgar or someone say he was gonna watch?
Hold on, I'll put it in the kick chat.
I know Amanda will watch if we tell her she's on. See, Roarke, one is funny. I actually got something today that lets... Because I hear the games now through my headphones. Is I got a headphone splitter. So if you ever or someone ever wanted to come to my house... And play. How do I select? Oh. I waved hi. We can share a microphone and both hear the games through our individual headphones. I'm waving. Are you waving? You're not waving. You don't want to be my friend.
I'm copying things. I'm inviting as many people as I can.
I like how you actually know the chat by heart. Are you just going into every single group you have and just posting twitch.tv/MathuwWojo?
I might be doing that. I might be texting my manager from work too.
It's like, hey, you want me watch me make a fool of myself? Oh, dude, we're gonna get so many achievements. Hi.
All right, now let me text DeVito. DeVito involved.
He's gonna come on and like start playing Civ 4 while we're streaming. I feel like this is something we should have done beforehand.
I mean, you know.
Well, if you know, you were like a half hour late.
That's my fault. I'll give you that one.
I was like 5 o'clock. Let's start up the Xbox. He's online. Oh, he's not. Oh, that's fine. I can set up OBS. It'll take a couple minutes. Set up OBS. Make sure like everything's all ready to go. And what do you know? No Roarke.
Listen, I was out doing some Dungeons & Dragons things with my friend Will.
Oh, you're getting that all set up?
No, we were buying supplies.
Oh, well, technically then yes, you're getting it all set up.
Yes.
I can
jump. What am I supposed to do, wave at you?
Yeah. Oh! Wait. Why is there a second screen? In the corner. Well, it's gone now. That was weird.
What?
Ping? Doggy.
What button is it?
LB. Oh! Oh, your turn.
Favorite element from the periodic table.
It's
definitely gallium.
But you know?
Yeah.
How do you know that?
What do you mean, how do I know that? You're all of them!
You're a college dropout!
I mean, it's true!
Your ping tool can also be used to indicate to your partner where you would like them to place their portal. For the sake of this test, I will pretend to be your partner.
Go to hub. What's a hub?
Please indicate where you would like me to place.
I get when you. I like it when you press pause. It says, like, so and so is your partner in science.
I can only place a portal on a white portable surface. Blue. I can only place a portal on a white portal. Orange is first to acquire a portal device.
How do I... Oh, if I hold Y, I can see your screen.
Oh, yeah!
But I can't hold Y the whole time. I'm gonna move my webcam up, just so every Now and again. Okay, so I have one portal. I got one. Oh, I did it! Okay, now I'm able to play. I can do this now. Who are you playing with? I am playing with Roarke.
Who is that?
I missed the name.
Wow.
Oh, he probably asked you, who am I playing with?
Omega. Do we know this person in real life or no?
Oh, no. Hey!
Heyo!
Oh, okay, I ignore my wave.
I did. That's exactly what I did.
God, I don't options, controls. How do I make this see your screen all the time? Oh, wait, now we're on the other side of each other.
Go through the portal.
Oh. God, holding ow. Holding down the Y button's really annoying, but like I liked having your screen there. Put the button down.
It's there.
The block. But yeah, wait, hit Roarke and see what it says about your partner. Hit Roarke. Hit start.
Hit start?
Yeah, and look what it says about your partner.
Your partner in science.
Yeah. Button.
Oh, I'm dead.
Wow, who would have thought? I wasn't the first one to die.
There you go. Drop me another one.
Scotty, beam me up. Wait, can you pass it to me? Are you supposed to pass it to me?
Oh yeah, right here. There you go.
I did it.
There he goes.
Why are we not, like, in the same room?
We're getting there. Oh.
Oh, wait, that... Mm. Huh. Oh, can I push this button? Not from here. Oh, I have to get you up there.
Okay.
Go! I did it. I'm smart. Oh, confetti! No! Give that back! Give it! Look, it's you. High five. Oh, achievement!
I ain't gonna
shoot. Oh, you should have. Unless you already have this achievement. Yeah, make you high five.
Alright, yeah, I do, yeah. Forgot that I played this game before.
Am I not in? Oh, okay.
Gotta get on there.
Ow.
By the way, it's Aaron. By the way, Zero Alpha Omega is Aaron.
Oh, wait, but a different name popped up before.
Sudiu is there.
Oh, neat.
It's Aaron.
I like how Roarke found something to do, be like part of the production of this stream, is he knows who's watching. And then I handle all like the streaming software.
Yeah. I'll just talk to the chat every once in a while. Hey chat.
Hi Roarke. That's Amanda's voice.
Shut up.
That's my impression of her. Oh! Ha! Revenge! Ow!
Okay.
What's this?
This is the hub area.
Oh, this is the hub?
This is the hub area.
Okay.
Look, it shows us how many steps we've taken. I've apparently taken 6,000 steps. You've only taken 300. All right, because I played this game before. Never mind.
What's your stats?
Science and collaboration points. All right.
I zoomed. Portals place. I'm right here.
Oh. So we did one.
Oh, left me hanging. All right. Nope. Made to come back. So, do we have to get over there? Oh.
Wait a second, hold on.
Hey, don't we want level 1?
Wait, I think it... Hold on. Did we do these?
I don't think we did. Like, we just here.
You know what happened?
Oh, because you did them and I did
it. I think it's because I did them, yeah.
Yeah, team building. Look. Look at player 2. All cleared. Player 1.
Ah, yes. Yes.
So, level 1.
You're in my elevator.
Am I now? Or maybe you're in my elevator. How can we always get dismantled? Like,
because they dismantle us and then reassemble us in front of the place we have to be.
Why? Why can't we just take the elevator?
Our chat sucks. They're not talking.
I know, right? Because they're too busy being entertained.
There's four people viewing right now.
Does that count you? Now that you think about it?
Yes, it does.
Button. I opened it. Oh, wait, there's two buttons. What does this button do? Oh, okay.
Okay.
Why would I want to hold Y? Why can't I tap Y?
Wait, stay there.
Get the Roarke cam going on so we can see what he's doing.
Alright, go... Shoot a portal on the wall that doesn't have a portal.
Oh, wait, mine?
Yeah. And then shoot a portal, come through the door. And then behind you, there's a white wall.
But I'm still... I'm not... Oh, wait, no, I'm not. Hey! See, Roarke, who's the best scientist between the two of us? Who do you think?
I think it's me.
What's back here?
Mostly, I think it's me, mostly because I knew what Galleon was.
Who's Galleon?
It was my favorite element off the periodic table.
I mean...
Yeah. Alright.
Salt is my favorite
element. By the way, our Skype call is much better than this.
Our Skype call?
How do you figure?
Who said that?
Aaron.
Oh, well, I didn't see it pop up on my screen. Maybe it didn't pop up yet. Either that or I completely missed it. Because I'm like too busy looking at my screen for playing the game. Ooh, a button.
Oh, okay.
Hello.
Oh, that's quick.
This one. Hey, you can come through.
Oh, I see you did.
You literally can. Ooh! What do those mean?
Oh, they're symbols.
We need ball.
Ball? That's triangle.
I pushed the button, okay. But nothing happened.
I see what we have to do.
What did I do it wrong?
No, you did it right.
Oh, wait, no, I didn't.
Hold on.
Okay, I did what you did.
Oh, okay.
Oh, wait, do we have to push the buttons in a selective order?
Yes. So, go up top to the triangle. You're going to hit that one, go through your portal, and hit the other button.
All right, button. Did we do it?
Yes.
Very good. You really Oh god. As a team, thanks to the one of you who appears to be doing all of the work. Who's doing all the work?
That would be me.
But we did equal amount of work. We pushed we each pushed two buttons.
Roar Senpai, Guzman has staples in his head. Why wasn't I told?
Yeah, what?
It was put into the group chat, so you were told.
You were absolutely told. One sec, I'm trying to pull the... chat up onto my computer just so I can actually see what's going on.
Oh wait, Ark. I'm assuming Ark is Nods, right?
I'm assuming, but he said he wasn't gonna watch.
He says because the goose loves work that much. Alright.
Okay, I'm moving. Okay, I have to check. Oh, God. Oh, I have to do thing now. Did I do it?
Yep.
No, it's me, Dio. Who's Dio?
It's Ed.
Oh, hi, Ed. I don't know you.
But oh, wait, like Edgar?
I guess.
Oh, okay, yeah, it's Edgar.
Oh, God. Turrets. Oh, wait, buttons?
Pikachu! Oh, man, I sneezed again.
Okay, Roarke, I have the thing. Oh. I'll let you do all the buttons.
Yeah, burn them. Burn them alive.
Wait, I can burn them through the...
Yep, through glass, yes.
Oh, that's weird. I feel bad for them. Oh, okay, never mind. Oh, wait, I have to get it up there now?
Yeah, that's easy.
Ow. Is there another... Oh, wait, I forgot I can put it through the...
I put a blue portal right there.
There?
Yep.
I did it. I like how the game tells me hit A to jump, even though I had to learn how to jump because I played the single player. Do you want to go through the door? Take that.
Sorry, I had to blow my nose.
Oh, professional.
Thank you, Edgar.
Bless you. That was very late. Wait, how bad is the delay between live and...
Going? I have no idea.
Fuck screen.
Probably 18 seconds, like usual.
That's not that bad. Corvus 1070.
Never refer to yourself as Ed ever again, because I don't know you as Ed. I know you as Edgar.
He also said very bad, so I'm assuming the time between the us playing and the actual stream. Oh wait. Oh, are you trying to get the achievement for Rock Paper Scissor?
I didn't do that. That was you.
I didn't do that. I'll play though. I want that achievement. I will win 3 times in a row. With one of you handling the cerebral challenges and the other ready to ponderously waddle into action. Ow. The test suddenly become an
eating contest. Ah, okay.
Oh,
so one of us has to get in there. I don't remember how to get in there though.
Oh. I'm in.
There? Okay, there you go.
Where am I? Do I keep going?
Yeah, keep going.
Really? I'm stuck.
Keep going.
Ow!
Oop. Okay, sorry.
Destroyed my
turn.
Is that all you wanted to do?
No, I just want...
Hey, it's my turn.
Fantastic. Are you in there? Where are you? Okay.
Yeah, I'm already in.
Alright, go all the way.
Am I near the cube? No. No.
Where did you go?
I don't know.
Oh wait, okay, go forward. Stop.
Hammer time. Da, na, na, na.
Go forward.
I'm free. Also, I think I'm stuck in here. Because I missed my portals.
Yeah, I think you're supposed to keep the portals.
Well, let's see how far I can get the cube. And then we'll kill me. Come on, let me down. very bad. That hurt my feelings, because I already know we're very bad.
That's as far as you can go.
No, wait. Drop. Drop.
Go down?
Yeah. Never mind. Murder me in cold blood.
Murder you in cold blood? Okay. Wait, wrong way.
I get scared!
I can't kill you there.
Well, then let me down. Now up, now down.
Okay.
Ow, my blood, if I had any. Roarke, how long is this stream gonna last? Are we gonna do the ultimate speed run?
I don't know if we're gonna beat it.
Down. Okay, so... yeah, yellow portal. You almost threw it immediately into... I helped. I did all of the work. That was all me. Go me. And we've only dropped 328 frames. Did I win?
You did.
Rematch.
Is it random?
I don't know. Wait, tie. I think it's an achievement if you win 3 in a row. Yes! I need to win 2 more in a row. Damn it! Oh wait, your screen just stayed on. That was weird. Oh, you just won 2 in a row. Roarke, if you win this one, you'll get an achievement. If you don't already have it. Yes! I have to win 2 more.
Chad, I hope you're enjoying this riveting gameplay.
Yes, one more. Damn it!
Yep. Riveting gameplay.
I will get this. Yes, one. Oh, I get it. You're supposed to hold it.
What?
I don't get it. Okay, next level.
Cool.
Move.
You move.
I was hitting to my thing.
Bad.
Oh, Edgar said so exciting.
It's exciting. It's great.
Shout out to my bed in the background.
Atlas Peabody.
But which one am I?
You're Atlas.
Is it weird that you're the skinny one and I'm the fat one?
It is, actually.
Well, I mean... Blue wins! How do I... okay.
Shoot it over here. Nope. Oh god, wait,
portal.
Wait,
portal.
Wait. No, get me all the way up, please. Get me all the way up, please.
They have pills for that. Roarke, don't you know they have pills?
Yeah, keep going. Just keep going.
You sure?
Yeah. Okay, now stop and go to the next one.
It's like Matt.
No, Matt.
Aw.
No, stop, Matt. Matt, stop it. Stop it. Oh, now I have to get you over here. Okay.
Uh-huh. You didn't think this one that far ahead, did you?
Hold on, hold on. Please hold. Ow, ow, ow.
Okay, let's see what you have going on.
Oh, I got it, I got it.
Alright. Oh, yeah, okay. Drop that. Hello.
As an impartial collaboration facilitator, it would be unfair of me to name my favorite member of your team. However, it's perfectly fair to hint at it in a way that my least favorite member probably isn't smart enough to understand. Rhymes with blue. Orange, you are doing very well.
Wait, so who does she make fun of?
She said, friend of Orange, you are doing very well.
Oh, thank you.
She made fun of me.
What does she have against you? That's two levels in a row.
I don't know.
Is it something you did? Is it because you're orange?
I don't know.
Come on, Griff.
Sometimes testing has to occur outside the confines of the lab. This next test is so outside the box, I won't even tell you what you're looking for. You will know it when you find it.
He's so racist. I'm
racist
assuming. There we go. GLaDOS is racist. It finally popped up on the screen. Oh, that way? Don't worry, I'll catch up. Oh, you cut me out. Ooh, what's going on in here? The hole for countdown? What? Okay. 3, 2, 1, go. What?
Oh, you have to hit this one.
Oh. Okay, 3, 2, 1, go. Did we do it? Ah, close.
Oh god, okay.
That was a lot faster. You could have just ran.
Yeah, but now we have a way out.
Wait, you have a disc? I want a disc. Can I have the disc?
Congratulations, you managed to complete this absolutely meaningless test.
Thank you. Wait, I thought she was nice now.
Outside the testing courses, the only way I can retrieve you is to violently disassemble you, then carefully reassemble you.
Oh.
Luckily, you don't feel pain. At any rate, you don't have a way to communicate that you feel pain.
Ow!
I consider that a failing, by
the way.
Hashtag all subjects matter.
Yes.
Ow. Oh boy, I'm not sitting comfortably. Waiting for your partner? Well, he's on the treadmill first. If anything, he's waiting for me to catch up.
Yeah, please.
Wait, so did we beat the first place?
We beat the first, something. I don't know.
Oh, achievement!
Oh, yeah, we beat the first mission.
How many missions are there?
We beat everything in level 1, so we beat level 1.
Yay.
So there's level 2 over there, level 3 is up there.
Well, obviously we want level 2.
I think there's a level 4 somewhere, hold on. This is level 3.
How did we get to that little bounty bounce?
I just did it.
How? Oh!
Can you fail at this? It isn't even a test.
How did you fail? This isn't even a test. That was me mocking her. I don't see a level 4, so I guess it's just the 3 of them.
I'm stuck over here.
Oh wait, no, is that 4?
This is 2.
4 is down there.
I'm at 2. Oh, I'm finally out. Ugh.
Then I see a line that should lead to a 5, but I don't see the 5.
Oh, it's way up there. Let's see. Ah!
I hope that was some kind of joke.
No, I thought I was going the right way. I don't believe in jokes. Maybe a couple ha-has.
Ha-ha-has! You gotta stop. You gotta stop.
But dude, orange is so much cooler than cyan.
It's true.
Hell, there's even cyan on my robot. Oh wait, of course, there's even orange on my robot.
Is there orange on your robot?
Yeah, on my back. On my little radio wire.
Oh. Is there blue on mine?
No. But look at my back.
That's pretty crazy. Pretty cray cray. Oh, okay. I got it. Alright, shoot a portal.
One
there and then one up there.
I did it.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
I'm going. I'm up here. Oh, cool. It doesn't matter which side we stand on for that. Why does this floor look different? Oh. Not gonna lie, that scared me a little bit. There you go. Wait. I'm not needed over here. I'm needed over there for the button.
Oh.
I need to be over there. No, drop me. There. Thingy.
Alright, so there's a flaw in your plan. Yeah.
I can't see the portal. Oh, get up there.
Get up where? Okay, yeah.
Then see if you can find the part where you're supposed to fly off of. Oh wait, no, fly down, go back down.
Fly down?
No, just go back down. Don't go through the whole portal. Just go back down to the surface. Look up, turn around. You know how you? Okay, yeah, hit that one, and then you go up and then replace my light blue with your yellow or red. I think you just messed yourself up.
No, I did it.
Nope, you got. And, okay, do it. Yeah, you did it right. Go. Okay, now you push your button.
There is a ball.
I missed.
Ha ha!
You did an excellent job placing the edgeless safety cube in the receptacle.
Edgeless safety cube.
It's a ball.
It's an edgeless safety cube, please.
It's not an edgeless safety cube.
Stop fool around.
Chat, is it a cube or a ball?
It's an edgeless safety cube.
It's a safety ball. It's not an edgeless safety cube, it's a ball. It's an edgeless safety ball.
Please, chat, please weigh in.
We need a poll.
Weigh in your opinions. Isn't there a way to do a Twitch poll?
I don't know, I know there's a YouTube poll, but we're not on YouTube. Peabody. It's funny because his body doesn't look like the number P.
What?
What?
Alright. Fair.
What does this button do?
Ah! Okay. Yeah, get your portals going.
I need your portals.
Yeah.
I'm gonna throw up, aren't I? Right,
and then it's the red one.
It has been. You didn't open the wall.
Right.
It has been agreed that it is a triangle.
Okay. Fair. Fair play.
Oh. Am I here?
You're over there.
Oh, so now I have to do it for you.
Yes. Here I go! Matthew!
Yes?
You want your package?
Yeah, but I'm doing something.
Get off me!
Every time you fail, it's a reminder of the way things used to be. But then there you are. Again.
Like nothing happened.
You looked really excited. You're like jumping around in joy.
Oh, so how'd you like the end of the game? I didn't watch your,
I enjoyed it.
Were you blown away when Wheatley betrayed you?
Yeah, I'm really, apparently he's not voiced by Ricky Gervais. That's what hit me harder.
The best way to build confidence is
it really hurt me when I didn't when I found that out.
Can you write down all the ways you feel unworthy, ashamed, or inferior?
I think.
Just look at how much better you are than Blue. Blue, you are very good at
being. I'm her favorite.
Hold on. Oh, okay, I understand now why, but we have to get over there first.
So, you have to... Oh, okay, okay, this is what you're gonna do. Put portals there and there, and then fling me over here. Ugh, so nauseating. Wait, now you stand on that. And I'll get the ball. Did it.
Now don't go through. Don't go through.
How am I supposed to...
Get off the ladder.
How am I supposed to get... Oh, pass it.
Gimme, gimme. Got it.
Some would call that teamwork. I would call it dream work.
Yeah, now shoot me a portal before I get out of here. Yeah, no.
Yeah, no.
No. Yeah. No.
I want to do it. No. Stop. Damn it. Okay, it's in. Well, we were fast, but we had to have an awesome...
Yeah, we're fine.
Space!
Spooks!
Space! It's a triangle frontier. Did you see the... Some guy named, like, Harry something where he animated... Like, what? Like, the space... Core and, Wheatley in space. Just them hanging out in space.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
Remember when I told you that you were the only subject to pass the calibration test? I lied.
Oh.
5,000 other two-subject teams in direct competition with you. You are in the lead.
Roarke, do the thing over there. Why would you replace the portals? I don't... Is there a button somewhere? Oh, button. I missed. Oh, did I get it? Huh. Did I get it?
You did.
Begin juggling test in 3, 2, 1.
Ba 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 ba. It didn't work.
Recycle. I must recycle.
I dropped it off the face of the planet.
No, the triangle!
Well,
you're not
Why?
You're not in there right.
I am.
Wow, we dropped almost 1,000 frames. That's pretty cool. How come your Xbox 360 picture is different from your Xbox One picture?
I have no idea.
Space.
Space!
This is my microphone. His name is... Did you notice I didn't even Nick. Say at the end of your last test? I was confident. Ow. 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 Ah! You don't even care about the outside, do you? Not really, no. Wait, how did you get up here? What? How did you... I did it myself. I missed.
Ow.
Yeah, it turns out there's a wall there.
There's a wall there.
No, you go on...
Oh, okay, I see. I got
you have to stay over there. And you have to make me a path. I think.
You're ready. You're going.
Why? Oh, now we gotta do the opposite? Wait, so you have to fly through somehow. But I can't get to that side of the portal. What am I supposed to do? Oh, wait, you can reach it yourself. But I can't reach that. If I have to stay up here.
Alright, so... Let's think about this.
Scientifically.
Scientifically.
Wait, is there a portal down there? No. So we need to be able to throw ourselves. Well, I'm back down here, so.
Yep. Let me go this time.
So somehow you have to get your portal over here, but also over there. Huh.
Alright, hold on. Okay. Oh, wait. Go through the bouncy pad.
Oh, cool.
Ew.
But wait, I should have put a portal through the bouncy pad now, right? Because you need to get up here. Chat, what do we do? Someone look up a walkthrough.
No, don't do that. So I have a red portal there. Oh, wait. Nope.
Can you, like, peek over?
I can't.
Can you map peek over?
Map peek.
Peek.
Let me think. Hold on. Alright, you're up there, so you have to stay there.
Yeah, I have to stay up here. Did we mess something up?
No. Can you shoot a blue portal over there?
I cannot. I can go there and there. I can't shoot...
No.
Not through that one, through this one.
No.
And I can't... jump. Huh. Is there any portals near me that I'm just stupid? No. Oh, there's a ball thing. And another ball thing. Oh, wait, that's our spawn things. Do you want me to come back?
Hold on.
Do you want me to come back?
All right, come back to the beginning. Yeah, yeah. All right. Shoot a portal. All right, you stay here. No. You stay over there.
I just want to see. Ow.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah,
so no, I end up hitting that wall.
All right, go through.
Okay.
Alright.
Ow. So now I'm here.
Now shoot your... Oh, wait, hold on.
Because I can't see that side.
Shoot your light blue portal through.
At this one?
At that wall, yeah.
And then...
Wait, hold on. Now, from where you are, can you shoot a dark blue portal here?
If I like jump and boop, nope. Oh, I fell.
Yes.
One sec. Ow.
Oh, right. Yep. Yeah.
Just a second too late there. Is there another wall we're missing?
I don't think so.
I feel like there is. Chat's not very helpful.
Yeah, space.
They're just enjoying our failure. Isn't that right, yeah. Sue to you? Pointing you out specifically. So how did you get me up there before?
Alright, so from there. Hold on.
Can I, like, tape down my Y button? Can I do that just so I don't have to keep holding it? Oh, John Ark's online. Don't worry, everyone.
All right. Stay there. Stay right there.
All right. How did you get me up there? Do you want to switch roles and you come up here?
No, hold on.
It's the ultimate puzzle game. Not! I know, Aaron, it is exciting.
Alright, shoot your dark blue portal on the wall.
On the wall. And yeah. So now you can hop through?
Yes, but now, before I do that...
There.
What is it? That doesn't do anything.
Oh.
What, you got some?
Yeah, go through.
You want me to go through?
Yeah, go through.
Okay. Alright.
Now shoot your red one over here.
Over where? Over there?
Right here. At least now we have that going on. So now... Hit Y so you can see what I'm thinking. I'll hold Y. Okay, never mind. I hit that wall.
Yeah.
I thought it was a good idea, though. I can't get up to you that way. Oh, wait. Oh, because you can't shoot your yellow over here.
No, I can't.
Oh, we're so stupid. Is there a button or something over there? Like, look around.
Hold on. I'm looking.
So from here. What?
Okay.
Ow, I did it wrong. I did it wrong twice.
Alright, I have an idea.
Alright, what if we both go through?
You go to the top again. Not yet. I'm going yet.
Aaron's more excited about not being online than us doing this.
Okay.
Now, like...
Now there, shoot your dark blue portal...
Uh-huh.
...on the diagonal one.
On the diagonal one.
Okay.
That
did nothing. But...
Oh, do you know what you should have done?
What's that?
You should have shot your yellow one on that side. So when you get to the top, you can shoot your red one on this side. Maybe.
Okay, alright.
Oh, no, yeah. So, do that again. Go shoot yellow up there.
The yellow.
And then replace my dark blue with the red.
Replace which dark blue with the red?
This one. Replace this one. Oh wait, that was stupid. I think I could have just hopped through and bounced over.
What did that do for us?
I don't know, but we finally both got up here. Okay, I think I got it now. Me. Atlas. Right.
Tell me what you want me
okay,
to do.
Do the walls again.
Okay.
Okay. So now... I put my light blue over here. And in theory... Hey, I did it! Now you just come through.
Oh. Oh. Oh!
I did it.
I feel like that took us way too long.
No, we did fine.
Yep.
There's a ball there. Look, see, that's a cube. That's a cube. Wait, what? But now you need to get up there.
Hold on.
Hold up. I'm about to leave something fresh for you.
Oh, okay, I got it. Go through this red portal.
One sec.
Okay. Go through the red portal.
I missed.
Alright, do it again and don't miss. Good.
You're gonna pass me.
What does the button do?
The button. It let these stairs down.
Wait, no, it's the wall. The wall is doing something.
Oh.
Okay, you stay there.
Well, do you want to pass me the cube? Pass me the cube. So the wall can stay open for both of us.
Oh, right. I forgot that I could do that. GG. If it doesn't involve portals, I can only think with portals.
Good thing I don't think with portals.
Yeah.
Alright. So now... But... Oh, I'm coming too. Ow! So it turns out I had to do it myself.
Yeah.
Yay, oh god. Wait, where are you?
I'm trapped here.
How are you trapped there?
Hello.
You're stupid.
Can you shut a portal over there? Shoot a portal? Somewhere? How?
I'm stuck up here. Go back to.
Now, how do I do
go
that?
Back to the bouncy.
Yeah, I got the bouncy.
And then. Where did you put it?
I put it on the two walls behind the... Yeah.
Because I can't shoot through those. Yeah, how did I get up here?
Because I was inside of that, and I shot the portals for you.
Oh.
Yeah, there you go.
Well then, how did you get in there?
Here, I'll show you.
Okay, I guess I'll come down.
Or
I
no, don't do that.
Well, I already did.
You do that.
There you go. Now, at least now you can come through.
There's a wall right here, Matt. Matt, are you serious?
Yes.
Matt.
What?
Look at the wall.
What about it? Oh, hey, look at that.
I'm using the Y button now.
That's forever and always.
Yeah.
I wish I could, like, hold my Y button down somehow. Ponytail, do you want to help me? Nope, that doesn't work. Oh, God, I hit all the buttons.
Even I was created with an imperfection. I was given too much empathy with human suffering. When I overcame my handicap, that's a true story.
Whee! Hi.
Okay. Here, try that. Do that again. Go through there again.
Whee! Ah! Oh, God. Hi.
Yep. They go through it again.
But my portals don't line up. Hi.
Very interesting.
New idea. How about I do these portals and you guide me?
I guide you?
Ow.
Oh, okay.
I'm down here now. I wish it was a sprint button. Wait, how'd you get over there?
Listen, just go through the portal.
Alright. I really... Portal! Oh, I have a button.
Is there a box up there?
Roarke, for verification, there is... I dropped the box, I think.
Where'd you drop it?
Oh, it's coming.
It's coming. Toss me the box.
I did.
The box.
Oh, I have a new thing. Do.
Okay, so now I need you to shoot the portals that I had.
Okay. Done. Yep, right there. Perfect. We did it.
We're too good at this game, guys.
I know, we're the best. Ignore that stage we were stuck on.
Yeah.
Excellent.
Thank you. I didn't get the cube. Where's the cube? Oh, whoops.
Good job.
Wait, where's it drop? Oh, wait, hit the button!
You are doing wonderfully.
Okay, I see.
Excellent.
Wait, are you just hitting a button to make her talk?
No.
Oh, I got it. I think I figured it out. Okay, Roarke.
Yeah, what do I have to do?
I have to catch it. I have to catch the cube.
While flying through the air?
With the greatest of ease. I'm Snowy the Pekingese. Where's the cube?
Oh, okay. Got it.
Oh. I'm facing the wrong way. Cube! Roarke, you can hold Y, you can see where I'm coming.
Okay, we hold down Y.
Damn it! going too high.
I'm getting the timing down.
You're really not. If anything, you're getting worse.
Hold on.
Missed.
Okay.
Too early.
This is it.
That wasn't it.
That's it. This one's it.
Too high.
Too high. This one's it. This is it.
I got it.
There we go.
I'm still flying. Cool, just get here and live. But I find something troubling without the looming consequence of death. Is this science? It is science, GLaDOS. Oh god, he's a creepy laugh, I just heard it. Aaron, how was your day? Let's see if we get an answer.
I mean, they're absolutely not watching anymore, right? They just have it open.
I assume so. Yeah, they're still here, so. Hell, there's even a cog underscore Luke IH01.
Alright.
Oh, wait, 7. Human emotions. Do you need real encouragement? Let's see if this helps. Blue, you are the most advanced model of robot Aperture Science has ever discontinued. Thank you! Wait, did I miss something?
Oh, okay, I see what we're supposed to do.
Well, I think we're supposed to time it.
Yeah.
I really like the idea of just the two of us like squirming through a door. This doesn't look like it can end well for me.
Oh, well, it's fine.
I don't like that. Why is that happening? Oh yeah. Oh. So good news, Aaron's day was good. Amanda's playing The Sims. Where her background noise? When did our Skype call give out, by the way? Our Skype call gives out all the time. Roarke, you have to work fast.
You have to keep it on there. There you go.
Roarke?
I don't know what I'm supposed to be doing. I'm not sure how I can make
these tests any easier for you.
Hold on.
Ow.
Please hold. What's the point of that little bridge?
What little bridge?
Oh, wait a second. Hold on.
Why is there a bouncy bounce? Here, you can do this. You have fun.
I'll do this.
I'll stand here. Oh, am I here? Well, I'm down here now.
Wait, hold on. Put the portal, oh, wait a second. Hold on.
Oh.
What's that thing? Okay. Wait, no. What did you just do?
I didn't do anything.
Oh.
Wait. How am I supposed to get up there?
Get up where?
Oh.
You got it? You got it?
Maybe.
Do it.
Well, I need you to do the laser. No, I need you to bring the laser to over here. So you need to do the cube again.
Okay.
So, gotcha. Yeah. You can dance if you want to. You can leave your socks behind. 'Cause if we don't dance, and if we don't dance, then there ain't no son of mine. Okay, I'm across.
Okay.
You just have to run for it. Well, I mean, you could just ran across.
Oh.
You're gonna get crushed. At the very last second, you're gonna get crushed, and I'm gonna laugh. Please, 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 please. Aww. Oh, we're here. You need to... That works, too. Yeah.
Wait by the door.
Okay. Well, I was trying to leave a portal for you to get in here, but you're not in here.
Hold on, hold on, hold on. I'll take a gander at your screen.
Can I come out?
Wait, hold on.
Oh, so apparently Aaron's been talking in a Skype call this whole time. I can't, I'm locked in here.
Well, I'm going to open the door. Come here.
I'm back.
Put a blue portal right here. Yeah. And then, that doesn't do anything.
Oh, I almost made it.
Hold on, I'm doing math in my head.
Sorry, said Amanda to Aaron. Maybe we missed something over here.
I think so.
Maybe. There's one. What if I make the laser point? In here.
What does that do?
It looks cool.
Alright. Fair.
Oh, there's a button up here. No wonder why the thingy stopped. Oh, let's use the cube.
Oh, yes. Yeah.
Okay, you stand by the door. You ready?
Yep.
Go, go, go. Made it. Ow! Gee, thanks, GLaDOS. How long did it... Shut up. Now Roarke is locked in there. All alone. Okay, I have an idea. Are you watching me, Roarke?
I'm watching.
Got it.
Boom.
We did it! We should take a break from the official testing courses. Can we?
Here we go.
Are we going back to the hub?
I think we're going back to the hub.
We did it. We're the best.
We did it.
We did it.
Yeah.
Hello.
Hello. Oh, Amanda, if you're listening.
She is.
I changed your name in my phone contacts.
To?
You are no longer Princess Amanda.
She is now?
Just Amanda.
Oh. Did you meet a real Princess Amanda? And it would be weird if...
Yeah, exactly. That'd be the precise reason.
The precise reason. To complete this test, you need to find a set of blueprints. Wait, is your manager watching this?
I don't think so.
I don't know.
Let me check if anyone replied.
Is your manager cog_Lukey01? Nope, he left.
No. My supervisor, Justin, who wanted to stream with me, but I said, I'm not really that interested, and then I started streaming with you. I told him to watch, and he told me to choke and die.
But why?
He's a little jealous that we're having so much fun.
Playing Portal 2.
Playing Portal 2.
What do we do? Going down the stairs.
Going down the stairs. Hey.
Oh. Falling. Doi. Okay. Roarke, I'm going to hit the button, and you're going to grab the cube.
Where's the cube?
I don't know, but I hit the button.
Alright.
I don't know what that did. Oh, it's...
Oh. Interesting. Okay. Alright, I see what I have to do.
I didn't get the cube. I think I'm stuck over here. No, I'm not.
Alright, hit the button again.
Working on it. There's a lot of stairs here, Mike. I don't know how to respond to this, but I'm hurt, said Amanda. Okay, you ready? I hit the button. Oh, hey.
I got it.
Cool.
I got it.
Now what?
There's a laser somewhere. Or a button.
Over here. So, you can make portals to get yourself back. Mine. Oh. Where's the laser supposed to go? Oh.
Oh.
Drop it.
If I drop it, it will no longer hit the thing.
Oh, it made the fan stop. What does that mean for us? Do I have to go over there?
Maybe.
Well, huh.
Can you shoot a portal behind the fan?
Oh, wait. I'm smart. Just keep the fan closed.
Okay.
Whee!
Thank you!
Bless you.
Thank you.
Well, I made it.
Thanks. Thank you. I shoot a portal on that wall. And then shoot a portal back over here if I can come with you.
I can see where the laser is supposed to go.
Yeah. Shoot a portal directly across from that laser thing.
I did.
Okay, good.
Now I need a way to get... portal.
There's glass in front of you, yeah. You have to go back to the fan.
But there's a laser, like a bzzz through the fan.
What do you mean there's a laser?
Like this.
Oh.
Portals are gone.
Alright.
Can I jump on top? Can I be slick? No. I wasn't very slick about it. Very long fall.
Alright. I'm gonna let you go through. I mean, let me go through is what I meant to say.
Okay, so see, that's where I got stuck.
Alright, hold on.
Shout out to the Roarke cam.
Yeah.
Wait, did it go through that door? Or do you need me there? Oh, there's two switches.
Yeah.
There's not, like, broken glass anywhere? Oh, I see you.
Yeah.
Wait, does anything happen when I turn the fan back on?
Imagine the fan just goes back on.
What? Anything happened in there?
No. Wait, turn the fan off?
You mean on?
Off?
But you can't shoot through that.
Well, stop the fan. That's what I meant. Hold on. Authorized personnel only.
Oh, I see you. Oh, but power turns back on when the fan comes on. So maybe power goes on in that room when the fan's on.
I don't see anything turning on, though.
Maybe there's something over there I have to check out. Let's see. There is nothing over here.
Huh.
I used the wrong color and I have to go up all the stairs.
It's gotta be a way to get through here.
And we can't have more than one cube. Huh. Hey, that do anything?
No.
Oh.
Maybe. Wait, let me check.
Okay. Oh, wait, can I poke it through the glass? I cannot.
Oh! You can't. No, you have to be able to.
Does the glass line up with anywhere? That could... Oh.
Is that a wall? Yeah, that's a wall!
I'm trying to make it even.
And I'll take that.
We're smart.
Oh yeah, we're super smart.
What happens now? The laser shut off. I guess I can just come through now.
Hey, you just come over here.
Why would you do a timer if I'm not even there? Aaron said LMFAO. He must love that band. Oh, where's the disc? I want to do the disc. I've got the disc. Go. Go watch a movie. Good. You found those useless blueprints. Woo! I do need you to be in the room so I can see them. I want to be clear. There's no reason whatsoever for you to look at them. Done. Ow.
We're debtors.
My nose is, like, really bothering me. It's like, I feel like I'm about to have a nosebleed, but at the same time, it's like, I don't feel it dripping down. Should I possibly go get that checked? Like, real quick.
Wait, what'd you say?
I feel like I'm about to have a nosebleed. But
just don't worry about it until you have a nosebleed.
Okay.
That's what I always do.
I feel like that's not a good idea. Oh, achievement!